It may be moving slowly, but this Cassiopea jellyfish is in a hurry. It's on its way to a sunbathing party. Every day, hundreds of Cassiopea cluster in the calmest, sunniest spots. These are solar-powered jellyfish. There are algae that live just beneath their tentacles, which feed on the sun. They photosynthesize, and the nutrients they make are food for the Cassiopea. Arrangement that benefits both sides. The jellyfish get free food, the algae get their own mobile greenhouses, guaranteeing them a place in the sun. These jellyfish rarely need to hunt. With bright sunlight and algae on board, they thrive. When the sun sets, they will rest ahead of another hard day's sunbathing.